بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. وبعد، my brothers and sisters in faith, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله, we are here today to give you a gift. And this gift is from Rasulullah. A gift from Rasulullah. So brothers and sisters, get ready and take this gift from Rasulullah. But before giving you this gift, please, wherever you are, I want you to say, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad. I'm giving you 5 seconds. I know you said it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala increase the love of our beloved Prophet Muhammad in our hearts. My brothers and sisters, this hadith goes, عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم كلمتان خفيفتان على اللسان ثقيلتان على الميزان حبيبتان إلى الرحمن سبحان الله وبحمده سبحان الله العظيم. Abu Huraira narrated, there are 2 expressions which are light on the tongue, but heavy in the scale, and most beloved to Ar-Rahman, meaning to Allah. And what are they, Ya Rasulullah? He said, Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi, Subhanallahi al-Azim. This is a gift from Rasulullah. To my brothers and sisters, let's make time for dhikr. This is very important. This is light on the tongue, but when it comes to the scale on the day of judgment, it is very heavy, and you know you need this on the day of judgment. And Allah loves it. And if Allah loves something, you and I should do it as much as we can, because we need His love. We love Him and we want Him to love us. So I pray, wherever you are, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala love you. So brothers and sisters, please, let's reduce the unnecessary talk and let's do this. A lot of dhikr. Let's remind our wives, our children, when you are home, Subhanallah wa bihamdihi, Subhanallah al-Azim. So I'm going to repeat the dhikr. Please, wherever you are, you repeat after me. Subhanallah wa bihamdi. Subhanallah al-Azim. I repeat, Subhanallah wa bihamdi. Subhanallah al-Azim. Subhanallah wa bihamdi. Subhanallah al-Azim. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continue to bless you. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.